anybody could possibly pick one Canadian country song. Obviously, over history, there have been thousands of fantastic ones. I would probably have to pick That's the Truth by Paul Brandt. That's what was in my mom's car all the time, a song that just kind of gives me a lot of memories. It's more a nostalgic thing for me.